fun with the movie. I think as somebody who's part of the vampire subculture, it was entertaining to see someone who had clearly done her research lovingly sort of point out some of the foibles of a few of our more theatrical and dramatic members, but also at the same time to show respect to the subculture and to explicitly state in the movie that people who are part of it aren't just vampires or black or gay or Lithuanian or whatever, that we're all multifaceted individuals and that we all are more than just a single aspect of our personality.